Importantly, Old Wild Planet tuna is 100% sustainably pulled and line caught, yielding such amazing quality and flavor. Now to elevate this tuna, I go ahead and I add salt and pepper, some fresh dill, some red onions, celery, banana peppers, a little bit of chili flakes for some heat, and I like to use some spicy brown mustard and some mayonnaise to give it that creaminess. And definitely don't forget the lemon juice to bring it all together. What I also love about this tuna is its texture. You get nice chunks of meaty tuna. Now to build my sandwich, I am using some toasted bread, and I love to add Swiss with my tuna salad sandwich. Top it off with tuna salad, some fresh slices of tomato. This is my preference. I love a little tomato there, and I love some avocado for extra creaminess. Add a little lettuce, and you are set. This is such a delicious sandwich that comes together in no time.